So Chariot, because they specifically created her for this show, I actually think that she's the best executed of the 3D design girls. Her legs are like wheels, but it looks cool. Like her robo legs turn into big wheels at the bottom.
Kind of like that one character from fucking DuckTales. Gizmo Duck.
Absolutely fucking not. It's not like that. Fuck it whatsoever. Fuck you. She has two wheel feet. She doesn't have one big wheel instead of the bottom. I'll kill you.
Sorry.